Working to get more information on a stunning case surrounding the arrest of Lanice Battle.
According to the arrest warrants, the victims are 2- and 3-year-old sisters. Police say the children's deaths were reported Saturday. Raleigh police arrested Battle this morning at Duke Raleigh Hospital. However, investigators have not released additional details about the children's deaths. Battle is charged with murder. The 29-year-old is scheduled to make her first court appearance tomorrow.